Aria Shades Olivier has merch now. Go check out the Redbubble store. Just check it out. Thanks a lot.
Nothing. Oh, my partner. You're still awake, it seems. Yes, I'm fine. I just... Well, I guess so. I just never thought that... Well, I'm just tired, but I can't seem to fall asleep. After all, it's hard to when you're constantly worried about things. I guess I shouldn't have said that. Look, all I'm trying to say is... I haven't been feeling well. I'm just worried. Most people... Yes, those people that, well, they are our new neighbors. I'm just worried about them. I've spent the last couple of nights trying to figure out if there's a way to potentially help them, to maybe get them to be able to move, because this place is so dangerous. I can't even imagine. Of course, maybe I'm just getting ahead of myself, but what more can I do? You're right. I probably shouldn't be worrying about stuff like this. I mean, we have our own things to worry about, but... For the first time in a long time, with other people besides you, I was able to be myself around them. Feeling like Izuku Midoriya really could come back. But it is wishful thinking, though. It's all right. I can't expect anyone to, well, know that much about my past. Maybe it is best if we keep our distance. After all, it's not our fault, what happened. Of course. No, my partner. Whatever gave you that idea? I'm just concerned. Well, I guess so. Well, I'm fairly certain that, well, a lot of things have happened. I just... I don't want any of that to change. No, I... Of course not. What? Of course not. Absolutely. That's right, my partner. I just want them to be safe. And I feel like with them being here... Of course, of course. Well, I guess I do need to sleep sometime. I can't spend all night worrying. That wouldn't do. Now then, what to do to fall asleep? My mind is running rampant. I need to find something to do to fall asleep. What? Yes. Really? Huh. Yes, well, I... I just, well... I never thought that any of these things would bother me this way. And yet, well, they do. Guess it shows I'm still more human than I ever thought I was. Guess the ending didn't, well, entirely change. Ouch. All right, I'll stop. You don't have to punch me in the arm every time that happens, though. Sometimes it really does hurt. Oh. No, of course not. All right. I understand. I'll come with you to bed. Besides, I think you'll be the one to make me the most comfortable after all this. See, I'm already starting to feel more relaxed. Yes, maybe you're right. Maybe I just need to have a little faith in them. After all, trust is never given, it's earned. And well, so far so good, but always be cautious. All right, I'll stop with the philosophy. All right. You know you're adorable when you do that, right? All right, then. I'll go to bed. Come on. No. Just... Well, thank you, my partner. Really? Compensation? All right, here's this. Hope that will suffice. All right, come on, let's go.